Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you. Hey, loves. I just want to jump on here and say happy Friday morning. It's Friday, guys. Friday. Yes, honey. Friday. Don't bend that corner. It's Friday. So I'm out here taking the kids for their first routine walk. I promised them that they would walk by themselves to school. So this is our trial run right here. So let's see how they do. Go ahead. They said go. Okay, listen. Yeah, she's going straight. This is them walking to school, a trial run to see if they will be able to do it. Now, do I think that, you see how they playing? Yeah. Do I think that they're going to be on their best behavior when I'm not around? Nope. They're not even on their best behavior when I'm around. So, I know they're not going to be on their best behavior when I'm not around. But, this is the trial run of them walking to school. So, what are y'all doing now? But why were y'all just looking? I can't hear you. Because it's the alleyway. And what come out of here? Cars. So, you have to do what before you cross? All right. You see the boys? What boys do? Okay, now what, guys? Right. No, we're gonna turn. So what are y'all gonna do? Y'all gonna walk to the corner and what?
Stop.
All right, come on, let's go, let's see. Okay, now what y'all should do? You should wait for what light? Green light. And do what? When it turns green, you're gonna do what? Even when it turns green, I still want y'all to look both ways. Even though the light is green, I want you to still look both ways before you go out there. Okay? Then when you get out there, I want you to just listen. When you get out there, I want you to take off running. Look, what color is the light? What I tell you to do? Okay. Come on. This is a pretty big street we're going across, guys, but the thing is, it's usually a crossing guard here during school hours. So, and there's a light. There's another way we can go, which is a little bit short, about maybe a block, but
there's no light there, and the crossing guard be there sometimes. So this is where we got to do for the better of the safety as far as these streets, crossing these streets. But they are walking to school. So Sinai's doesn't go here. So it would just be my three going. So where are we at now?
At a street.
At a street. We at the corner. Right? We at the corner. You looking? It's usually a crossing guard here. It's usually a crossing guard here. Mm-hmm. Good morning. How you? Good. Okay, go. All right, go. So now it's lost her slipper. So this is the full walk to the kids' school. And it's not as bright out here today. It's a little cloudy. Good morning. It's a little cloudy. Okay, where y'all at? Where y'all at? Okay, so what you do? Why?
Because the car's coming out.
Okay, go ahead.
There's no car.
Okay, now we do what? We always, listen, we always, listen, guys, we always get out the street as quickly as possible. So when you're at a stop sign, and once you see that there's no cars, and your brothers and sisters with you, and y'all all see there's no cars, take off across that street. We want to get out the street as quickly as possible. Understood?
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
All right, let's continue. So this is our first walk, guys. Not too bad, but I mean, we can do better. We just have to, just settle down a little bit more. But this, I guess this is what kids, ain't no guess. I know this is what kids do. So we have a lot of driveways. So cars come in and out these driveways. So they have to stop to look for the cars in the driveway. So we arrived. We're just about at the school. Okay, what are we doing? Huh?
We're at a street.
Where we at?
At a street.
Okay, so what we do at a street?
Look.
Don't step too far out. Do you see anything?
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna do what?
Wait.
The car should stop. Okay, it's parking. See if any more cars coming. Okay, go ahead. Samaj, I said you to run quickly out the street. You just stood there being newsy. No, where would you go? Come on, let me see. You see Sakai playing? That's Sakai. This is what he do. Look at the arms, back and forth. This is what he do. That is Sakai on the outer side, guys. And honey. Force, honey. Force to be reckoned where he is. So we're here at the school now. This is the extra block I told you guys that they have to take. This is one extra block. They had to walk down to the end because the schoolyard is at the end. Had they came on the other side, they would have came right in on the schoolyard. But the fact that okay, So if you go in here, if you went through here, where will you be?
In the schoolyard.
Okay. Okay. All right, let's walk in here through this gate. No, Sakai. We can't show people all of that, sweetie. So like I was saying, if they went down the long way, they would have came right up at the schoolyard. There's a truck making noise.
Alright.
This is their schoolyard. Alright, no, come on, come on. We're gonna turn back around. Alright. So this is the school that my children attend. This was their walk. And we're gonna walk back home. You're going the way you came, sweetheart. Which way did you come? You're doing a good job. Yes, you are. Can y'all walk to the corner? I meant to say, come closer to the gate. Okay. Good. All right, so when you get right here, what we're gonna do? Huh? You see how he stepped down that street? That's the car. That was the car. Come on over, Sakaya, with the rest of them. Okay, now what we're gonna do, we're here at the corner. Anything coming?
No.
Did you look both ways?
Yes.
All right, come on. Okay. Don't get too far ahead of me, guys. Don't get too far ahead of me. So this is our, like I said, our first trial run. Walking to school. It's gonna take a whole lot of more trials. But they'll get it. They'll get it. That was the guy. Where we at? So y'all just cross that driveway. But it's, you can't forget. Listen to me. Listen. You cannot forget. Listen, Samaj. You can't forget because had it been a car coming out of this driveway, move back, please. Let me show you guys the driveway full of cars, okay? So, had it been a car coming out that driveway, you could have been hit. So, you cannot forget. You understand me? All right, let's go. All right, guys, so... That's pretty much was our walk, our trial walk for the kids to go to school. We're on our way back to the home house now. So I turn my camera on when we get back because it is trying to rain and old girl got to pick up the steps, honey. Alrighty then. Okay. So we made it back. We're back at the house and they're doing snacks right now. Getting snacks like if they just did a long journey somewhere. Okay, so they did pretty good. Could do better, much better, but you know, it wasn't bad for the first time. All right, guys, so I see you. Let me go see what they're doing, and I'll see you when I turn this camera on. Okay, guys, so how was the walk?
Good. It was an exercise.
It was an exercise. So, Kai, you move up a little bit, get in the camera. So, how you think you'll do walking to school?
Good.
You think you'll do good? What did you think about crossing the street, Sakai?
You always gotta look because you don't know what is a car going to come.
Right. What did you think, Samaj, about crossing the street?
When you gotta look both ways so when a car, you can just run across because a car might come and run you over.
Right, so when we get across, what are we gonna do?
Look both ways.
We're not going to go across until when?
The car stops.
And what else?
Or if the car passing, there's no more cars.
No. When we come to a light, we're not going to go across until what?
The green light.
As the green light and what?
If a car stops.
We're going to do a green light and we're going to do what? Look both ways, guys.
And then run across the street.
Right.
If no cars are coming.
Exactly. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Sakaya, I really think you need to pay attention a little bit more, sweetheart. A little bit more. You are the oldest here, which a lot of responsibility falls on you. Understood? Hola.
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 That's our neighbor. Okay, Sakaya, move this way.
Mommy, can you see me?
Yep, I do. Alright guys, so how was the walk?
Good.
Excellent.
Excellent. We could do better, right?
Yeah.
Right. Alright, so I'm gonna let you guys go and
make our fort. Let's go make our fort.
It's all right. Friday. Our fort for 24 hours.
It's fun Friday.
Alright guys.
Friday.
Okay guys, we're back in the house now. I'm gonna get them situated. That was our first walk, our first trial walk. We got a lot more to do to get ready for school. All right, and then, family, I talk to you later, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Listen, if you have any suggestions about the walk or any way I could do it, leave me a comment down below. Thank you for hitting that subscribe button. Thank you for hitting your notifications. And thank you guys so much for smashing that like button. So, until next time, sweethearts, I see y'all when I turn my camera.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you want.